Alphabet is easy to learn. The alphabet is easy to learn. Let's practice the alphabet in Spanish that allow you to learn how to read in Spanish in a way that a Spanish speaker can understand what you are saying when you read in Spanish. Here we go. Let's get started. Beach in the summer. It's windy, good weather, ready to spend a good day here in the parking lot. Okay, first. Amarillo. B. B. Banana. C. Ca. Co, cu, se, si, casa. De. Dedo. Elefante. E. Elefante. Vamos a la playa. F. Foco. G. Gato. H. H. H is a silent letter in Spanish, and it doesn't have any sound, so it's called, usually it's called a silent letter. So you just ignore it and jump to the next sound letter. So it's honor. Honor. E. E. Iguana.
J. Jugo.
Ka. Ka. Karaoke.
L. Limón. M. Mono. N. Naranja. Ñ. Ñame. O. Oso. P. Perro. Q. Queso. R. Rojo. S. Silla. T. Taco. U. Uva. V. Vaso. W. Waffle. X. Xilófono. Y. Yunque. Z. Zapatos.